opening of this rock will open this up of opportunities for the people of Bama local government area, and indeed the entire people of the North East, in rejuvenating their economy, thereby addressing the root causes of the insurgency, which are not danger, creating infrastructure deficits, poverty, and other vulnerabilities among others. Therefore, this afternoon, we are here to witness yet another milestone in the history of Borno State by reopening Bama-Banki. Mr. General Commander, our appeal is that when we open this road, we shall sustain opening it. Give us time. What I mean is that the Nigerian military should give us time, that anybody who couldn't leave Baki Junction to Bama to Baki at so time will not be allowed to go. You should either spend his time in Baki Junction or you should go back to Bama. Likewise, those that are coming from Baki should be given time. And I want to assure you that the good citizens of the North East, the committers of Borno State, will abide by the rules and regulations that is being established by the Nigerian people. But it shouldn't be deterred by actions of you criminals. It is possible that tomorrow morning, because somebody wants to embarrass the government of Borno State and the Nigerian army, if they come and attack some of you committers, we shall remain resilient. We shall remain resilient. Any saboteur who come and sabotage this airport of Borno State government, this airport of President Muhammadu Buhari, this airport of the Nigerian army, in ensuring that the settlement express, in ensuring the roads are open. Thank you very much, and may God in his infinite wisdom bless you.